I'll just show you how to set the sat nav in this SAIL 500. There's a couple of ways. First of all, you can navigate using this thumb wheel, which you probably can't see for the telephone controls, but use a thumb wheel, navigate to Navi, and then click the center. Or there's also telephone and Navi here, so telephone and Navi. Okay, so from Navi, using the thumb wheel again, which you won't be able to see now, but see there highlighting the different options. So turn the thumb wheel to destination, click the center, then you've got address input from memory. We want to put a new one in. Country. It's set to Great Britain. And if you see along the bottom there, you can have map, town, back, postcode. So we'll go to postcode, which is the easiest one. And Grosvenor Garage is PR54. With PR54JS, this one does the first part of the postcode, and then you have to do the street. So onto street, click it, the thumb wheel again. Now Choy Road's at the top there, so I can just click on that, and you can either put a number in or just start. We have no number. So it's PR54JS, Chorley Road, Preston. Click start.
Your route is being calculated. Please make a U-turn if possible, and then immediately turn left.
That's it. So it's pretty simple, pretty straightforward sat-nav, and nice and easy to use.